This video is about Swipe Media Marker, which allows you to place markers on a swipeable image and link media folders to it. To show the content of these media folders on a specified images, we can easily add and position markers by dragging them over the image. Open the application settings of Swipe Media Marker by clicking Applications, and then selecting Swipe Media Marker. Note that I'm only showing the basic settings of this application. In order to show the advanced features, click this button at the top of the configurator. To add our markers, let's go to the Markers and Images submenu. Let's delete the existing content by pressing the trash can symbols. Now click Add Page to create a new image to place our markers on. Press the plus symbol to see the options to switch the background image and to place our markers. Let's select a new image by clicking Browse and navigate to an image that you want to put the markers on. Now let's add some markers to this image. Press the Add Marker button to create a new marker. Let's first position the marker to the position on the image that we want. Press the pencil button near the marker item to start relocating the marker. Your new marker will appear in the top left of the screen. Drag this marker to the desired position and then press Save at the bottom of the screen. Now let's add some interesting images to this marker. Click the plus sign to show the options for this marker. Look for a content directory and press the browse button to select a folder which contains the images we want to use for this marker. We can also customize a marker icon that's used to indicate the marker position on the image, but let's keep the default predefined icon. To add more markers, click the add marker button and repeat the process to position the marker and add content to it. You can also click Add Page to add another image in which you can add more markers. After you're done configuring your pages and markers, press the Save button to save your changes, and then press the Run button to test your configuration. Select Swipe Media Marker in the menu. As you can see, our markers are shown where we configured it. And if we click the marker, we can see the content we have configured for this location. Swipe the background image to check out the markers on the next page.